guys. Today we are watching My Hero Academia episode 4, I believe. I think. Of the 4th season? I think it's episode 4. I hope. I might be wrong. Episode 4 of the new season. We saw in the preview last time that something might go down this episode. Midori is part of the Senai's agency now, so that's pretty fucking cool. Let's get right into it. It's early today. I'm not usually up this early. You know, the millions are fucking tank. Yeah. Just fighting stain and stuff, right? Maybe that's the reason why Senai and All Might broke up. Broke up. Kid, man. What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do? Yeah, damn. How's he gonna react to this situation? Let's go to his daughter. Long name. Yeah, man. Keep it chill. Play cool, bro. Good job. Terrified, man. What else can you do in this situation? Oh. So hard. Ooh. inside. Go into a dark alley of the spirit. Are you inside? She knew what he was gonna do. And she didn't want them to get hurt. Lemillion will be okay against this quirk. It's Deku. One torture and he's dead. Very much, just a kid. Interesting dude. You hate to hear it. It's not as easy as All Might in his prime made it look to be. Sometimes. None of these heroes use umbrellas, like. What if Mirio, like, made his head, like, just his head, like, go through, ghosty, so the rain just didn't hit him, it just got his shoulders and then takes it off when he gets home, boom, dry hair. Another development. forced retirement. Oh man. They're all so small. I've never seen them all next to each other before. No. Yeah. Come on, man. He's All Might. Fight to the very end. You should know him better. Oh, that's funny. Oh, yeah, let's look at the preview for the next episode. Oh. Ooh, villains meet up. That boy got a plan.